It's totally a safety issue. Making sure places are not overcrowded, buildings are safe for patrons, and things of that nature.